Mills Young here, part of Pick Dogs, and it's a wonderful Monday, July 3rd, and what are we doing? We're shopping. We're shopping for player props. That's what we do here at Pick Dogs. We look at all the sports that's going on in the day's games. Then we look at the players that's playing in the games, and we try to reference the best player props so we can put some money in your pocket to profit. All right. Now, if you guys don't know, this is how the show goes. I come up with my own player props, and I reference them with the Sports Chat Betting Place. The Sports Chat Betting Place, they have some of the best betting tools available. They put together all the player props that's hitting in the best percentages from a 40% clip all the way up to a 100% clip. If they're with me, they're with me. If they're against me, they're just against me. And sometimes if they're against me, they ain't winning. Just like yesterday, you know. On the shopping list, we went 3-2. We cleared some stuff off the list. Gerrit Cole came up short and Luis Castillo came up short. Besides that, we won with Strider. We won with Gausman, and then we smashed with Zach Gallen. So what are we going to do today? We're going to get paid. All right, but before we do that, I need everybody, man, smash the like button. Put your comments in the comment section right now for today before all the games start. Let me know what you're betting on so we can make money with you. All right, let's get it on and going. All right, 4th of July is in one day, so we got some little mini fireworks for you today. Who are we looking at? Baltimore Orioles taking on the New York Yankees. Give me some Tyler Wells, over 5.5Ks, hitting at an 80% clip. Cleared this prop 4 out of his last 5 games he played. All right, player prop number 2. Houston Astros taking on the Texas Rangers. Who are we looking at in this one? Christian Javier, under his K prop, under 4.5 strikeouts. He's been under this now at an 80% clip. Played this last time out, and I think he only had about 2 or 3. So we're going with the same thing in this game. We're taking Javier on the under. Player prop number 3. San Diego Padres taking on the LA Angels. Who are we looking at? Blake Snell over his K prop in this one. The numbers ain't out yet because the books know. We've been smacking this one, man. So they really trying to up that K prop on this one. But I'm going to be honest with you guys. I'm playing it out at 6.5. And I'm playing it out at 7.5 at plus money. All right. So let's take it on and go. All right. Player prop number 4. San Francisco Giants taking on the Seattle Mariners. Who are we looking at? Logan Webb. Over 5.5Ks, hitting at a 60% clip on this one. The betting tools are in line with my decision, hitting this 3 out of his last 5 games that he cleared this for us. He's taking on the Seattle Mariners. Seattle Mariners, man, they caught lightning in a bottle last night, man. They were down, what, like 6-1, and they came back and won, like, and just put up runs galore in the 5th and the 6th. But we're going to be taking Logan Webb over his K prop. Player prop number 5. Who we looking at in this game? Same team. You know, different game. I'm sorry. Same game, different team. Give me some Seattle Mariners pitcher, Brian Wu. Over 5.5Ks. Hitting this at a 60% clip, too. The betting tools are in line with my decision on this one. Last game out, he went for 7. Game before that, he went for 6, 8. And he even has a game, I think he gave us 9Ks in. So we're taking Brian Wu over his K prop, 5.5. Player prop number 6. Who are we looking at? Pittsburgh Pirates, who are they taking on? LA Dodgers. Mitch Keller, over his K prop on this one. The numbers ain't out on the books. I imagine it's going to be at 5.5. If it's at 5.5, I'm taking it. If it's at 6.5 at plus money, I'm still going to dabble my feet on it. But when it comes down to it, he hasn't hit his K prop, at the range that he did when he first started off. But like I said, everybody goes through that little slump to where they don't hit their K-prop, then they bounce back and they get you about 8 or 9. All these players been doing it. Zach Gallen, same thing yesterday. Didn't hit his K-prop for, I think, 2 straight games. And what does he do? Bounce backs and gives us 10 strikeouts. So I'm kind of counting on the same thing right here on Mitch Keller. I got him penciled in at 8. So, yeah, man. All right. Now, look. If you guys want to see my best and what we're betting on today, check us out at Pick Dogs, man. We got the best premium packages up there. Team us up with your 2-for-1 daily capper specials. And if you don't buy picks, it's cool. Just smash the like button and watch the daily content that we do. All right. It's time for the recap time now. Let's go ahead and do it. All right. We're taking Tyler Wells over 5.5Ks. Christian Javier under 4.5Ks. Blake Snell over his K prop. Logan Webb over 5.5. Brian Wu over 5.5. Mitch Keller over his K prop too. All right, this is Mills Young here, part of Pick Dogs. You guys have a wonderful day. Smash your bets, smash your likes, And man, let's just do something different today, man. And let's clear the board. Let's go 6-0. We've been 5-0 before. We've been 4-1. Let's go 6-0 today. Let's do it. All right, smash that like, put your plays in the comments below, and let's keep it going.